We are going to use order of operations to simplify this problem. We are going to simplify what's in the parentheses and the exponent in the absolute value brackets. So if we simplify those two, we are going to get 45 over 5 plus 17 in parentheses minus the absolute value of negative 27. We can simplify what's in the parentheses further, so we get 9 plus 17. And if we simplify the negative 27 in the absolute value bracket, we get 27. So we end up with 26 minus 27, and we get an answer of negative 1.